here, and we're at the Daytona International Speedway with the J&P Cycles Mobile Showroom for Bike Week 2011. And we had the opportunity to get an electric motorcycle. The folks from Brammo brought one over for us to give a little ride to. They left it here, and we're going to take a ride and see what kind of damage we can do. We're back from our test ride. I tell you what, coming from a gas-powered bike, it's way different. I mean, it's still a motorcycle, but it's not completely what you're used to. Throttle response was really great. I mean, instantaneous. You know, V-twin riders love their torque. This has got torque instantaneously, maximum amount of torque all the way across the board. As far as handling, it's a great handling bike. It zips around, it gets usable power, it'll do 70 miles an hour. For an urban commuter, this would be perfect. It's got Brembos on it, the brakes are incredible. The brakes are as good as my ZX10 brakes, it seems like. Elka shock in the back, inverted front end on the front. I mean, it's not just, you know, it's more than just electric bike, it's a great motorcycle. The hardest part about riding this bike was getting people to stop talking to me about it. Everywhere we went, people come over, they want to know more about the bike. Hey, what are you on? Is that a green bike? What is this? I'll tell you what, it's definitely an attention getter, and if you haven't ridden one, you owe it to yourself to get out and ride one. I'm gonna get rid of this microphone and I'm gonna see what this can really do.